I am he who drives off the destructive one. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. So Apep can be hurt. You will not devour my heart. I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. I am he who drives off the destructive one. He's weakening. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. You will not devour my heart! I am he who drives off the destructive one. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it.
than a scorpion with my bow.
Man. King Cobra's dead. His son died, that's why he said. Son died, so he's trying to kill people who did it.
Returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go! And slay the poisoner, and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
A dude poisons pregnant women. How much you paid for that? That's nasty.
Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There is a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams of our son
Bayek.
The high priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy,
the lizard.
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed.
I'll be right back. I'm back and I'm the King Cobra.
So, like, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes.
Give me 2 seconds.
But I am proud to serve those in need.
I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over 3 heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district. And one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
I'm gonna go with my fucking wife first.
As am I.
I'll help you out.
And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
How do I get there with the boat?
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya. You are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together, as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled? When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Clear the way!
Why are you, Relu?
Do they just don't care at all down here?
Check the gods' enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence.
Greetings, sisters of Osiris. How long have you served in this temple?
The best way out is through. The best way out is through. Bitch bits. Half my father's heart died because of this.
I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner. Your coat has lost its luster, shining one. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. Pasharemthal would use a taster for the god's water. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. The
fuck is that? Yep.
Peach bits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
As I thought,
one priestess is missing her necklace.
I am a servant of the queen, who wishes very much to see Apis thrive. Can you tell me of your daily habits?
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe, but not a bushel.
We had to save Pantrates!
Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles in the sweet.
We have not slept through the night since. I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are no curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Oh, don't worry, they're gonna get what they want. Holy shit. This is a big-ass building. Jesus Christ. I hope it's not all guarded. Oh my god.
I should be cautious around here.
Fuck.
Hey. Gone. Better keep my eyes open, though.
Hey, hold on! Hey, what?
You will pay, corpse!
medical attention! My wounds are festering!
We'll send a dog to
Oh yeah. He didn't hear anything around him. Well, that's perfect.
With these repulsive...
Are you Pantrates?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home.
Jesef Ibe, Beshechu Mesur,
Hirabui, Nesed!
Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharenta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
The lizard.
Pantrates! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work, and so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now, and always.
Remtha should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. What are you waiting for, my love?
Fuck it, fine.
Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out! You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
can't keep that pace!
Try me!
Watch out! Coming through!
Get out of your way!
Yeah. Faster, beast, faster! I need to prove a point!
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
Yeah, we all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
What is this about?
The Queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
They rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs. I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen. The Apis Bull persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
Vivian Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the great temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
No, Aya. That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
Gear. Can I just kill them all? I could kill every guard here easily.
Is that another priest of Anubis?
Two targets are located?
Does one city need? Caleb he hides among his brothers. Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
Hey, get over here right now!
There, I killed him. That wasn't him. Oh, there he is. That's not him either? What the hell?
Priest was guiltless. You are not the enemy. May the Hidden One pardon me. Not the lizard. I should have stayed my blade.
A priest of Anubis is dead! Sound the alarm!
I've shed innocent blood. This act will weigh on my balance.
The hell? Yep, come on. Come on, guys. I killed every priest I saw because I did not.
Shit.
Oh, okay, I see, I see. Okay. My apologies. Daddy's home. Yeah, I'm your daddy. Yep, I'm your daddy.
Die, idiot!
Call me an idiot? What?
Every last box of the thinking gives you a headache!
No, no, one guy is not gonna kill me, no. I think that's the enemy right there.
Out of this goddamn door!
Good fast shield, okay, I'll take that. I fucked up, I killed Swing Priest.
The lizard! The priest who cast Memphis!
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my gods. Now face yours. By your death, the curses of Memphis are lifted. I should report to the others.
Holy! My dude! Oh, call enforcement's the most dead anyways. Like Hello, is he? 28 I can take. I can't or die trying. Yeah, I have to do side quests here. Got to do those.
Sweetheart?
No, thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician.
The regime presses even a poor beggar so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious.
I'm not going towards him, fuck that. He's gonna confirm his death. Oh, my bad.
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
Dark matter settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's ka.
And may those guilty of Khemu's death soon follow.
Yep, that was fun. Now I'm gonna do side quests before I do my main quest, because that's just... This is cluster. When I get to about fucking 28, I'm coming back, I'm killing the fucking bot. Okay then.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya!
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Wow. Okay, then. How special. Now I have to do about two more quests. I'm gonna do this one first. Son of a bitch. What? These bitches are far away, Jesus. Shit, I need a horse.
Yeah.
Yeah, my bad. What do y'all have to buy?
Looking for something in particular?
Buy. What am I getting? I could get that. That's for. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there.
See you some other time.
Gear. Oh, let's see. Increase range damage. Increase health. Increase. I'm gonna do one of each. Here we go.
High position, get it. Me eat a deal, get.
Go to this one first.
Hey, hold on.
Nigga, how do you see me?
How much longer?
Daddy's home. Try to find a chest. Here it is. Wow, there it is.
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's go.
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
Oh, you cocks!
Do not let anything
What the? Oh yeah. Batters up. Batters up. Collette. Did I just kill him? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill him. Oh shit, I feel bad now. Shooting me. What the fuck? Doesn't look bad at all.
Nechai, you hear of that villager that went missing? Only us, because, like you, he is one of my favorite customers. Maybe you go looking for him. Maybe if you find him, I'll have something nice for you. Maybe.
Sure, I'll do it. After I rescue this bitch out.
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
I didn't mean to. Oh my god. Okay, I hate this kind of people. Okay, this dude needs to fuck off. I'll get her down here, isn't there? That was embarrassing. Shit.
I've come too late to save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his calm.
At the run back, that's fucking amazing. Or not. Go.
May the greatest of masters of craftsmen forgive
you. Oh shit, hi. Wait a minute. After oh yeah. Yeah, I'm back, bitch.
Hey.
Hey, bitch.
Time to die.
That was awesome. Nah. Oh. Did I finish everything here? Is this all? No one's watching, I'm guessing. Yeah, no one's watching. Figures.
Ah, yes!
Walking, but that would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
I've nothing to reward you with except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
That crazy old seer's amulet couldn't protect me from a flea's bite. I wonder if Valeria's busy right now.
Ah!
Delivered the amulets.
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now. Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw.
Great back.
Behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes, Ape, larger than Amalti, larger than reason. A ball of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though not without injury. Then I rise through dark, choking waters to surface among lotus flowers. I claim my lost heart from an altar and travel to the field of reeds. In the distance, I see my son.
Again.
In the distance, I see my son. When I reach for him, he turns to ashes. Hey.
Thus is your true seeing unbound. Here, the sacred island awaits our coming. Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! O darkness, remove yourself from his eyes! O god of seeing, bring in the light to him! O Apep, who coils in the abyss, be turned aside! Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. As your sail bends to yesterday, accept him as a passenger on your divine ship. Hnum, stand beside him and be his champion.
Holy shit, this is far away. I'm done for today. Yeah, I'm done. Thanks for watching, guys. If you did watch, stream this tomorrow, probably not.